In this video, we'll show you how to use the four different family tree views available on MyHeritage: Family View, Pedigree View, Fan View, and List View. Each view has unique advantages and benefits. You can easily toggle back and forth between them to get the most out of each. The default tree view is the classic family view, which looks like this. This traditional format makes it easy to view connections, add new information or relatives, and access DNA matches, smart matches, and record matches straight from each family member's profile card. This view also has a vertical profile card option. Vertical cards take up less horizontal space, making it easier to view more family members at once. To enable vertical cards, click the cogwheel settings icon on the upper right corner of the screen and select Show Vertical Cards. When you click on a person card in any of the views, the profile panel will open on the left. At the top of this panel, you'll find this person's name, relationship to you, and basic details of birth and death. You can click Research This Person to run a historical record search based on these details. Below, you'll find buttons allowing you to visit this person's profile page, edit their profile, add more family members, and more. Next, you'll see any matches that are pending for this person, photos and videos, the option to create an automatic deep story for this person if available, and additional information, their biography, immediate family members, and facts. Click on the name of the section to expand or minimize it. To switch to a different tree view, click one of the view icons on the upper right corner of the screen. Now we'll take a look at Pedigree View. Pedigree View displays only direct ancestors of a specific individual. This provides a cleaner view of direct ancestry with all the same functions as the family view. However, siblings, aunts, uncles, and other indirect relatives will not appear in this view. The fan view also shows only direct ancestors, but uses a more aesthetic layout that makes it easier to see what branches of your tree still need work. Fan view is also available in color mode, which shows your family tree as color blocks with family names rather than displaying the details of individual ancestors. One unique thing about fan view is that you can download an image of it directly to your computer. Click the download icon on the upper right corner of the screen and select to download either color mode or text mode. Lastly, MyHeritage offers list view. This view is especially useful for getting a bird's eye view of all individuals on your tree, especially when your tree is very large. One particularly useful feature of list view is that you can sort the individuals by names, dates, and places, and apply filters for specific surnames. This helps you prepare targeted lists of relatives, which you can then export to use offline. To export a list from list view, click the settings wheel icon and select Export. The list will be downloaded as a CSV file, which you can view as an Excel spreadsheet. Have a favorite view? You can choose Family View, Pedigree View, or Fan View as your default by selecting your preference under the Settings menu in each of these views. To learn more, visit education.myheritage.com.